Welcome back to our channel, guys. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, your time. The videos you're about to watch is going to shock you. Please watch and we'll come back for commentary.
La Pampas,
La Pampas,
La Pampas,
La Pampas,
La Pampas, La Pampas, La Pampas,
La Pampas, La Pampas,
Opuna.
See, at the crossroad, I can't see at the big pampas. I can't stand here. The observer is the big pampas. Luckily for me, I can't see the big pampas. I can't raise alarm. I need one pick up. My man just tell me, say, this is this one. I'm not feeling it. I can't see the police. See them now. See them. See them.
No, you are sorry because
so you got caught. How did you even know there's panties? How did you know there's panties?
How did you know that I brought out my load here?
I'm sorry.
Don't tell me you are sorry. Answer the question.
I didn't know that.
You didn't know what?
You came here.
You didn't know what? Answer.
I'm sorry.
You are not sorry. You are sorry because you got caught.
I'm sorry. Don't forgive me, please.
No, if we didn't catch you, it wouldn't be a forgiveness matter.
I'm sorry.
What?
You're sorry. What do you mean by you're sorry?
How did you know there was pants here?
What do you mean by you're sorry? I want to know.
Answer now. Stop doing like Mumu. Maybe you walked in here. You and your right senses when you walked
in
here.
I'm sorry.
Sorry is not sorry in this situation. What made you? You are sorry because we caught you.
You came here.
You caught me. Uh-huh. I know. I said, I'm sorry.
Sorry for what? You want to take my pants and go and sell it?
I said you want to sell it.
Uh-uh.
I just say you're sorry.
I'm sorry. I will not do it again.
Can you just not say you're sorry? You're sorry because you got caught. That's not sorry.
What if I had not come out?
I'm sorry.
Pants. Pants.
Are you okay?
We're fast pants. I was just waiting for you.
I don't know.
You don't know.
Jesus. Please, where are you coming from? Who are you?
From...
I was walking. I saw both of them. There were two. Someone pointed. The other one pointed inside to him. I was like, okay, fine. Let me watch them. I was coming. I was close to my door. When I turned back, he was coming. I entered immediately. Locked. I thought he was following me. But then I turned off my lights to check what you wanted to do. And I saw him opening here. He took something, looked at it, and was trying to pocket it. The minute I opened the door, what do you want?
Okay.
He now returned it. Somebody's found it.
Oh, sister! This guy is trying to run away!
He's trying to run away!
I said I'm sorry.
stop saying you are sorry. You are sorry because you got caught. Because you got caught. No, you should have thought of this before coming here. You should have thought of this.
Thank you guys for still being here. There are some things when it happened I don't understand. In fact, I'm in shock myself. He's a madman, but I'm sure he's not mad. He came to pick baby's diapers. What are they doing with it? Who are they supplying it to? There is more that meets the eye. Thank God that this woman was so vigilant and she alerted people. And on the other hand, is this young man, what is he doing with women's panties? Underwear. He came to this lady's house to steal her pant and do what with it. The world is really a wicked place. Nowhere is safe. Women, be vigilant. Everybody should sleep with their eyes open. Let me know your thoughts in the section below. Please subscribe to our channel if you haven't. And please share this video to create awareness. I will see you on my next video. Bye, guys.